Welcome to Instant Cooking. Today I am making vanilla nan khatai. For this we need gram flour, semolina, refined flour, vanilla custard powder, butter, baking powder and caster sugar. So in a bowl add 50 grams of refined flour, add 50 grams of semolina, add 50 grams of gram flour, add 1 teaspoon of baking powder, add 2 teaspoons of vanilla custard powder. Mix them well. Now in another bowl, add 75 grams of butter, 75 grams of caster sugar. Mix and make a smooth batter. Add 10 to 12 drops of vanilla essence and mix it well. Now add this into our flour mixture and gently fold it and make a dough. If your dough is not proper, you can add more butter or you can add 1 or 2 teaspoon of milk. Now roll in a small bowl, make a shape of a biscuit. And now on preheated oven 180 degrees Celsius, bake it for 20 minutes. And after 20 minutes, very delicious vanilla nan khatai is ready. Thank you.